I'll try not to screw up the lyrics.
And Johnny was sweetheart.
They were true in a blue sky.
And he was a long-legged guitar picker with a wicked wandering eye.
But he was her man nearly all of the time. Well, Johnny packed up a leaving, but he promised he'd be back.
He said he may have a little picking to do, a little further down the track.
No wrong. Well, Frankie curled up on the sofa, thinking about her man.
Far away, couple dancing to the music of his band.
He was Frankie's man. Wasn't doing her wrong.
Then in the front door walked a redhead. Johnny saw right away. Down by the bandstand to watch him while he played.
He was Frankie's man, but she was far away.
He sang another song to the redhead, smiled back at him. Then he came and sat down at the table where the lights were low and dim.
But Frankie didn't know, wouldn't hurt her none.
Redhead jumped up and slapped him.
He slapped him a time or two.
He said, "I'm Frankie's sister, and I was checking up on you.
If you're her man, you better treat her right."
Well, the moral of this story is he could carry a stick. Sometimes it looks like a guitar picker just can't tell what to pick.
He was Frankie's man,
and he still ain't done her wrong.
The Sunburst Singers, thank you for watching, and good night to season 264.